We're going down this long, winding hill. Aggressive street crossing, the newest sport in the Olympics. Okay, how'd I get over here now? You guys want to ride along the walkway? Or do you want to go off-road? Off-road. Oh, there's like so much sharp shit here. You getting through it anyway? We're at the beach. Let's get some cool shots. My seat is slowly like regressed downwards since I like raised it at the beginning of the ride. It's really smelly here, like weird, like ocean smelly. Not like good ocean smelly. Okay, what's going on here? There's like a rope tied across something that goes down to the water. Oh, there's a boat. How'd that get here? It's literally just paddles. Holy shiz! It's like an old school sailboat in the distance. We could very easily fall in the water here. We could very easily do a lot of stuff. That in the distance is like an old school sailboat. I'll take a picture of it if I could.
Everybody's their own person. Well, usually inside this section, I'm just as fast as the cars because I'm on my road bike, and that thing is very efficient and I could slipstream. But today, I'm not going to be as fast as the cars. It's going to be very annoying and a lot more difficult. Oh, the rain's coming through. We need to push then. Oh my God, it's so hard. Oh my God, shelter. Thank goodness. That was a nightmare.
Look at this.
Look at that speed.
Fastest I've been on this bike all day. Can't gain speed. This is the fastest I can go.